to be the only citizen outside by myself to go and feed the animals. During the lockdown, we are working more than ever. They need us more than ever, so we have to be out there with them. We start the morning, we go inside the shelter, we care about 100 animals there. We are driving our car every day in different areas, inside the city, outside the city, and to the villages. And try to give food to every animal we see. We have a lot of stray here. The number is countless, unfortunately. To the stray animals on the streets, walking around to find food. People can help being inside their house by putting some dry food and a bowl of water outside of their door. It is certain that an animal will pass that way and find the food, and it will be a God's gift for that animal. Sometimes we just leave food in some corners. We know some animal will find it. I am a rescuer for about 10 years now. This lockdown is something new for everyone. It's something new for me too. Of course, we are trying to be careful. We're wearing masks and gloves, and we're trying to keep distance from people. We're the only animals at the moment. We have a permission from the government here to go and feed the animals. It's for specific hours, only 3 hours per day. Now they are waiting for us. The animals, some animals know us from years and they are happy when they see us.
Like, comment, and subscribe.